thank you for attending today's training, for everyone that is still online with me. As you can see, I've decided to use that title, which hopefully you can now see on your monitor, for my segment of the training as Double Your Forex Profits with Half the Effort. Now, I specialize as a currency trader. What I'm going to show you today will actually complement, I think, what you've just seen Joe talk about. We're both Forex traders. And what I do, the technique I'm going to show you will actually complement what you've seen rather than contradict any of that. So I think that will be quite reinforcing for you to see how good Forex is as a market. My style personally is to trade in the direction of the trend. And today I'm going to teach you how to exploit the edge that I use in this market. I personally think that Forex is the easiest market out of all of them to trade. And the reason I think it is so easy is because of a characteristic which is unique to this market that doesn't exist in any other market anywhere else in the world. So if you do already trade the Forex market and you're looking to get a better edge to improve your current results, or if you are interested in stepping into Forex for the first time and you'd like to find a shortcut that really does make trading this market easier and it puts the odds significantly in your favor, then that's what I hope to show you over the next 45 minutes or so. Now, an interesting statistic about Forex traders, and that includes those of you on this webinar right now, is 98.3% are making a mistake every single time they enter a trade. So statistically, it's almost certain that if you trade Forex, you are making this mistake, and it means you are missing out on significant profits, or you're even failing outright as a direct result of that error that you're making. So for every 1,000 Forex traders, 983 of them are making this huge mistake. The reason for this is most amateur traders completely ignore the one primary but very, very simple characteristic of the Forex market, which makes it by far the easiest market to profit from with consistency and reliability. You do get an advantage with Forex that simply isn't possible in any other market on the planet because of the way that Forex is structured. So let me ask you a question. If you were sat in front of your trading platform and you saw a chart like this, would you like to be able to know with just a quick glance and with a high degree of confidence which way the price was most likely to go next? And please use that chat box. You can see the chat box on the right hand side of the screen, so please use it. Type yes if you'd like to be able to do that. Do you think that would be a pretty valuable skill to have? Well, what about looking at a chart and knowing if it was going to be in a ranging sideways market? Would you like that skill so that you'd actually stay out and you can avoid getting chopped up in a flat market? And then, of course, the flip side to that is the trending markets. Would you like to know with a high degree of certainty where the strongest trends were going to happen in advance? So let me just check your questions. Yep. Lots of people saying yes to those questions. That's good. Now, obviously, I'd be worried if you were saying no, because they are loaded questions. There's only one obvious answer to that. So unsurprisingly, that's a fairly resounding yes right across the board. Those are very obvious skills that every single trader would love to have. So you're, duh, what else are you going to say? Well, if you can't do any of those things at the moment, then it means you are definitely making the mistake that I mentioned a moment ago, and it is costing you dearly. You see, in Forex, you can do all of those things in a way that just isn't possible in any other market. And that's because of the way that Forex is structured. And the good news is that by the end of this training, you will know a spectacularly simple trick that you can implement immediately in your trading that will allow you to do all three of those things. And I know that's a fairly big claim, but if you can commit to just staying with me for this presentation, that is what you're going to get. You will learn how to identify at a glance which way the price on any currency pair is most likely to go next so that you can increase your win rate and you can be right more often than you're wrong. You'll know how to spot trends just as they're starting so that you can get in nice and early and you can increase your average profit per trade and then get bigger wins. And then finally, you'll learn how to avoid the choppy range bound market, so you can actually avoid getting whipsawed and taking the unnecessary losses. Now, you can't avoid all losses. I'm not suggesting that. That is impossible. But what you will learn with this strategy is how to significantly reduce the number of losses that you take. I'm going to try and teach you something that will transform you as a trader, and you will walk away from this more confident about your Forex trading than you've ever been before. And the best thing is, it's so simple and so uncomplicated that you'll kick yourself for not using this sooner. And here's why this is so important for you right now. The Forex market is getting bigger every single year. It's the biggest market in the world with the most liquidity. It's got the easiest access, fantastic volatility, consistent trends, all the things that Joe has just talked about. It's got more opportunities than any other market in history. It's literally never been easier to profit from Forex. And yet, the failure rate amongst amateur traders remains at around about 98%. People are still struggling and failing just like they always have, despite more money being available and the market being easier to trade. So actually, the gap between potential results and actual results is widening. And that's because the techniques and strategies that the vast majority of amateur traders are using are missing this just one vital ingredient. And as a result, trading is pretty much like playing a roulette wheel. And if you trade Forex, you've probably already experienced this for yourself. You know what I'm saying makes sense because your results are probably being less than impressive. They're not quite what you wanted to achieve, right? The tiny handful of people who use this simple technique that I'm about to teach you are at a supreme advantage. And let's remember that winning traders live off the losses of losing traders. And that is why this is so important for you to learn this. Trading is a zero-sum game. You're either a winner or you're a loser. There is no in-between, there's no middle ground, so you've got to pick which side of that camp that you want to be on. The edge that I'm going to show you now will put you on that winner side, and you will be able to apply this edge to any style of trading that you like. This is not a system as such, it is a strategy that can be applied to any other system. It's completely versatile and flexible across all the pairs and all the time frames. Now, let me very quickly introduce myself so that you at least know where I'm coming from and how I came by the information that I'm about to pass on to you. And then that might help you decide if, in fact, I'm someone that is worth listening to or not. So you already know that my name is James Edward. I'm an ex-Royal Marine Commando. I spent 10 years in the Marines in a very elite specialist unit. And then after leaving the Marines, I became a bodyguard to billionaires on the Forbes Rich List, members of royal families, and, of course, as bodyguards do, the odd celebrity. That is me in the white shirt on the right-hand side there, heroically keeping a small girl away from Elton John while I was his bodyguard. And I'm allowed to show you these pictures because these are in the public domain, but I can't show you the pictures of my more important clients that I work with because they're in the very highest echelons of wealth and power, and they are very private people, as you can imagine. And it was my association with these ultra-wealthy people that led me to becoming a Forex trader and discovering the techniques that I'm about to teach you. I was bodyguarding a very reclusive and private billionaire. Well, back then, he was actually worth around about $700 million, but since then, he's become a billionaire. And we were in the Caribbean, off the Bahamas, and on the yacht next door to our yacht was the billionaire hedge fund manager, John Henry, who happens to be one of the most successful Forex traders of all time. He owns Boston Red Sox as well. Some of you may know him from that. Yeah, I think he owns Liverpool FC over here in the UK as well. That was probably the most important and pivotal encounter of my life. It was meeting John Henry that was the inspiration that motivated me and got me hooked on Forex trading. Now, of course, I was just a normal person, the same as you. But unlike most people, I had that advantage of working for a very well-connected multimillionaire who liked me. He knew I was trying to trade Forex in my spare time, and he very kindly introduced me to the head foreign exchange trader at an international bank in London. And he just said, you know, go and ask them for some advice. They owe me a favor. See what they can do for you. So he basically got me one-on-one help from one of the biggest players on the inside, the person who actually oversaw and controlled the market-making activity for that bank and the speculative activity. And that's one of the top 10 banks in the world. And they then introduced me to another hedge fund manager who, again, as a favor to my billionaire boss, agreed to basically take me under their wing and show me the ropes of speculative currency trading. So I was given, direct from the horse's mouth, the real truth about trading Forex. That bank trader and that hedge fund manager taught me how to professionally trade Forex. And they taught me basically what I'm about to teach you. Now, what do you trade? What do you look at when you sit down to trade Forex? A chart, right? Just like that. You'll have that chart of the pair that you want to trade, and you'll have your trend lines and your moving averages and MACD and support and resistance and Fibonacci and all the other indicators that you like. It really doesn't matter what indicator you use. Where's the price going to go next? Or where is it more likely to go? Now, what is that chart actually telling you about where the price is most likely to go next? Now, don't answer that because it's a bit of a trap question. Despite what some people think, it's actually impossible to know just by looking at that chart, because that individual pair chart by itself, on its own, is almost worthless information. It reveals practically nothing about the market that you're trading. People tend to trade Forex the same way that they trade stocks and commodities, which kind of makes sense because the charts look the same, don't they? They all contain price bars made up of the open, the high, the low, and the close. So this Euro-US dollar chart, at face value, looks like this chart for oil. If you trade the Euro-US dollar chart or any other chart, that's the first fundamental mistake you're making. Professional currency traders do not trade using individual pair charts like that. That's your first clue to what you're actually doing wrong. Forex is not like any other market, and the charts are not like all the other charts that we're used to as traders. Just because those charts look the same, it doesn't mean that they are actually the same or that they contain the same kind of information, because they really don't. If you were to trade a stock or something like gold or oil, all of the price information that you need about that instrument is contained on that chart. So you have got everything there in front of you, and you can trade it using whichever indicators you like. If you want to trade the Euro-US dollar, that chart has almost no information on it that you need. What is the Euro-US dollar chart? Is the Euro-US dollar a thing, a standalone entity like oil or gold? No. It's merely the exchange rate between the euro currency and the US dollar currency. The euro is one thing by itself, and the US dollar is another separate thing by itself. They are two separate markets in their own right, and the actual Euro-US dollar chart is simply telling us the exchange rate if you swapped one for the other. And that's the same as having a gold oil chart. Gold is one market, oil is another, and the gold oil chart would be telling you the exchange rate if you wanted to swap one of them for the other one. Now, if you were going to try and predict where the price of our fictional gold oil chart was going to go next, would you look at that chart in isolation, or would you look at the gold market first and then look at the oil market and see which one's going up and which one was going down? If the gold market was going up because the value of gold was increasing and the oil market was going down because the oil value was falling, which direction do you think the gold oil chart would be going in? Can you see how that makes sense? Yes? You'd rather buy the rising commodity and sell the falling commodity, right? Well, whenever you trade Forex, you are always trading two instruments simultaneously. If you place a buy on the Euro-US dollar chart, you're buying euros and at the same time, you're selling US dollars. If you do that, in real terms, it means that you must think not only is the value of euros going to rise, but also that the value of the US dollar is going to fall. So effectively, you're expecting two separate markets to move in opposite directions. That's the reality of Forex. But of course, most people don't appreciate that. Most Forex traders trade as though they're trading regular stocks. If you buy Google stock, you are simply buying one thing and you're expecting the value to rise. And that's how people think when they buy or put a buy trade on the Euro-US dollar chart. They think the Euro-US dollar is one thing and it's going to rise in value, but it isn't. It's two things. It's two separate markets. And for the price to move in any direction at all, those two separate markets have to be moving in opposite directions to each other. So when you trade the Euro-US dollar, what you should do is look at the euro market first and then look at the US dollar market and see which one is going up and which one is going down. That way, you've got a better idea of where the actual exchange rate between the two on that pair is likely to go next. You see, the Forex market, as I said, is not made up of individual charts. It's made up of individual currencies. I'm a currency trader. I'm not a pair chart trader. George Soros is a currency trader. He's not a pair chart trader. John Henry traded currencies, not pair charts. And there are 8 major world currencies. There's the euro, US dollar, British pound, yen, Canadian dollar, Swiss franc, and the Australian and New Zealand dollars. They are all separate markets in their own right. And when you combine them, you get 28 different pair charts. So when you look at one pair chart, you're only looking at 1/28th of the real market. That's only 3.5%. Can you see why that chart has absolutely no valuable information on it, or very little information? Because it's basically missing 96.5% of the information available. The majority of the information that you need that would influence where that exchange rate is going to go is out here in the rest of the wider market, which most people aren't looking at. So if you want to trade the euro-US dollar, really, if you want to do it professionally, you better know what's happening on the euro out here in the real market. You better know what's happening with the US dollar. They are two separate currencies that you want to swap. So which one is strong and which one's weak? Which is the rising asset and which is the falling asset? If they're both strong, that pair chart is going nowhere because there's no imbalance between them. The price won't move if their values are equal, with equal supply and demand for both. If they're both weak or both strong, the pair chart will be going absolutely nowhere because there's no imbalance and there'll be no price movement. You'll be in basically a sideways choppy range. However, if one is strong and the other is weak, so they're opposite to each other and there is an imbalance between their values, well, you better believe that the pair chart is going to be trending like it's on steroids. If you're a Forex trader, I hope that brief explanation has just given you one of those aha moments. I hope that light bulb has just gone on above your head. I hope you can now understand why most people have never been able to achieve success with any kind of consistency. It's because they've been trading without looking at all of the information that they need. It's like looking at one small piece of a jigsaw puzzle and then instantly expecting to know what the picture is. It's no wonder that people struggle. Now, would you agree that just that very brief explanation, the examples I've just given you, which I know were very simple in layman's terms, but that explanation about looking at individual currencies, it makes sense. It changes your perspective a little bit. Can you see how that logic works, right? Let me just double check my questions box because, there you go, it's a bit bigger. I can actually see what people are saying now. That's good. Now, even though that makes sense, I know the theory just by itself is of absolutely no practical use to you, so I know you'll be asking how you can actually do this in Forex. You know, what are the practical steps that you can take to put this to your own advantage? Well, let me show you how you can actually exploit this in your trading from now on. Let me just bring that chart up again. There you go. You now know that if you want to trade a pair like this, the euro-US dollar, you need to know what's happening with the euro and the US dollar as two separate instruments. So what professional traders do is they look at the individual currencies. They split the market down into the 8 major currencies and assess each one of them by itself like this. Now don't worry, I'll show you how to do this effortlessly in a moment, and I will give you a free tool that's available to you every single day that will do all of this for you. So just bear with me for a second while I explain the actual process for now so that you understand it. When you look at individual currencies like this, the staggering opportunity in front of you, I hope, should be obvious. You can see at a glance which currencies are strong and trending up and which ones are weak and trending down. Now, even when you make the mistake of trading an individual pair chart in isolation, you know how easy it is to profit when the pair is trending. Money falls in your lap in a trending market, doesn't it? Well, can you imagine how much easier and how much more profitable it will be when you can find a strong currency in an uptrend and pair it against a weak currency in a downtrend? What's going to be happening on that pair chart? Can you see how powerful this is? You've got a strong currency and a weak currency, and when you pair them against one another, you've got the absolute best trend in the entire market. You've bought strength and sold weakness. You've bought the asset that's rising in value and you've sold the asset that is falling in value. That is the overarching fundamental principle of just about every trading strategy in history. Buy strength, sell weakness. And now, at last, you are going to be able to apply that properly to your Forex trading. Now, as well as being able to match the strong currencies against the weak ones so that you can find the best high probability trends, you can also see a flat currency and another flat currency. So you know that pair is going to be flat, and you can stay away from it. You can avoid those unnecessary losses of getting caught in a market that isn't going anywhere. You ever wondered why some people find it so easy to trade while you find it so hard? It's because you've basically been locked away in a small corner of the market looking at more or less worthless information on a single pair chart. You've been trading in the dark using only 3.5% of the available information to you. So it's no wonder you found it difficult. I've been using all of this information, 100% of what is available in the market. It's available in your broker platform. So of course it's going to be easier for me. I'm not more intelligent than you. I'm not more skilled than you. I'm simply doing things right while you've been doing things wrong. I'm using 28 times more information than you. So that is what, 2,800% more information. So of course trading is easier for me. I've got an unfair advantage compared to what you've been doing. Now that should be an earth-shattering revelation for you. Until now, you may have been thinking that trading was impossible. You may even have been thinking about giving up on Forex trading. But now, you should be starting to see the truth. It should be clear to you that the unfair advantage that the pros have over you is really nothing more than they actually look at individual currencies as opposed to just looking at pair charts. You're not at a disadvantage. The game isn't rigged against you. There is no conspiracy to keep you down. All you have to do is trade strength against weakness. Okay, so now let's ramp this up and I'll actually show you how to put it into practice. Okay then. So if you want to be able to see those individual currencies, you're obviously going to need a tool that will split that market down for you. And it just so happens that there is an extremely good one available completely for free. You don't even need to enter an email. That's on my website. You can use it any day you like for free. You can go to my site and in the tool section, you'll see a currency strength indicator like this on your screen. And we can give you a link for that at the end of the training today. I'm not going to give it out now because I don't need to go browsing and get distracted. But what that tool does is take each individual currency, like in this example that I've been using, and it basically just overlays them on top of each other like this so that you've got a very simple and easy to use analysis tool that will allow you to instantly, with a single glance, compare which currencies are strong, which are weak, and which are flat. And you know the real beauty of this? You can use it and apply it to any system you like. Whatever system you currently trade, whatever style you prefer, whichever time frame, you can apply individual currency strength analysis to it and it will improve it tenfold. This is such a fundamental principle that it is robust and it will work with every style and strategy that you can imagine, which is why I said at the start of this presentation it was going to complement what you've already been taught. Trading strength against weakness has just been the simplest and most reliable fundamental principle since the markets began. You buy strength, sell weakness. It doesn't get any simpler than that, and it has always worked and it will continue to always work so long as the markets exist. It doesn't matter how the market conditions change. When they go into a sideways ranges, you can see that and you can stay out. When they go back into trends, you can see that and you can get back in. And that's the true power of this technique and what it gives you. It allows you to see the real market and adapt accordingly so that you can take fewer losses and get more wins. So let me teach you a very quick and simple system using that currency strength tool, and you can start using this as of tomorrow morning if you wanted to when the market opens. No doubt you've seen or you've heard of breakout strategies. You can just go onto any forum on the net for Forex and look for the London breakout or the New York breakout. They are some of the simplest and most popular strategies. Basically, when a new financial center opens, like London or New York, you have a bracket above and below the price. And if the price falls and it breaks out of the low of that range, you sell. And if it rises and breaks out of the high of that range, you buy. So the idea is to try and take advantage of the early morning momentum. It's an effective strategy, and It is absolutely proven to work, but the only problem with these market open breakout strategies is they do tend to be a little bit random. Now, here's a backtest using a simple breakout on just the euro yen pair over the past year. So it's very profitable. Most people would be very happy with those kinds of results. And all we did there was open a buy or a sell on the euro yen every single morning at the New York Open when the price broke the top or the bottom of a very small 20 pip bracket. So there's no analysis done at all on that pair. We just traded the same pair every single day, whether the conditions were good or not. It didn't matter. But can you imagine how much more effective and profitable it would be if you only trade the breakout on a pair that has a strong currency matched against a weak currency? Imagine, instead of just picking the same pair each morning and blindly hoping for the best, you actually took an individual currency strength and weakness first of all, and you pick the best pair and matches the very strong currency against a very weak currency. So one morning you may trade the euro yen, the next day when the conditions are different, you may be trading the pound against the US dollar. You basically trade where the market tells you the best opportunity exists, and you're always trading in the direction of the highest probability move. Do you think you'll have a better win rate if you do this? Do you think you'll catch bigger moves? Do you think you'd be a more profitable trader? Now, what I've actually got here is an example of this exact kind of trade from earlier today. So this is a recording of that indicator that I've showed you. This is the indicator available on my website. This is what it looked like at the London market open today, or this is a couple of seconds before London came into play. If you did some analysis on there, you wouldn't necessarily, just looking at it, know what you should trade. But 6 minutes in, if I just fast forward through this, and hopefully you can see this on the screen, at 6 minutes after London had opened, you've got this yellow line at the top, which has suddenly shot up almost vertical. That's the Japanese yen. Down to the weak side, you've got this pink line, which is the euro. That is now moving down to weakness. Can you see how this is the absolute weakest currency, the pink euro line, and the absolute strongest currency, this yellow Japanese yen line? Can you see specifically how steep that yen line is? That is showing you momentum. That's really what this indicator is giving you a great indication of. Not only is it telling you the absolute strength and weakness, it's showing you where the momentum is. Now, if I bring up that chart on the euro yen, this is the euro yen from earlier today. You can see the date down here, 15th of October, and these are 5 minute price bars. This price bar here in the middle, hopefully you can see, and I haven't got red lines running because this is a live chart, so I can't put the lines on it, it's just my mouse. But here in the middle of the screen is the London Open. You can see for the first couple of minutes, or the first 5 minutes, nothing happened. Then at the 6 minute point, this price bar push down, and there's a push there of 25 pips. You would have seen that happening on that indicator very early in advance. And from the top of that move, the price has actually moved down over 100 pips. There's 107 pips in total for that move. That's the kind of trade you're looking for, and the kind of trade that is possible when you are trading strength against weakness and you are using this kind of tool. Now, on my website, I actually go through a load of examples like this every single day. This is the blog on my website, and you can see this today's move, 15th of October, and I post one of these videos every single day. There are breakout trades just about every single day in the London market and the New York market. It doesn't matter which open you want to take. There are breakout trades available. You can see how many pages are there. There are literally hundreds of these videos. And again, this is all free, available on my website. I do a full analysis of it, so you get to learn how to use that indicator on a regular basis. Every single day, there will be lessons on there that you can use. So hopefully, you are seeing how simple and easily applied this technique is. It's not complicated at all. It's just common sense. You just take a look at that currency strength tool each morning at the market open, whichever market session you want to trade. You identify the best move in strong currency and you match it against the best move in weak currency. You find that pair chart and then you trade a breakout in that direction. That is giving you the highest probability of achieving success with your trades. They are the highest probability trades you can enter intraday in the Forex market. Now, I want you to stop just for a second and think about what this ability will do for you and your trading. Imagine the confidence that you'll have knowing that you can spot the best trends and avoid the choppy ranges. You know, just picture your end of day results after you've started implementing this technique. It's more relaxing, isn't it? It's a more profitable way of trading. Now, this is the way I and other professionals trade. Like I said, analyzing individual currency strengths can be applied to any system you like. That's the beauty of it. I've explained it in a breakout strategy simply because it's a very easy system to trade, and that will demonstrate how easy this is. But you can actually apply it to any system, and it will improve your results instantly. It's so simple to use, and it can make your life as a trader more profitable, more enjoyable, and more reliable. Your win rate will go up virtually instantly. You're laser targeting the strongest currencies against the weakest, which genuinely stacks the odds in your favor as though you were playing with loaded dice. So just imagine that thrill of entering every single trade knowing it genuinely has a higher probability of winning, and you can profit more often than you lose. You'll be able to suck more profit out of your winning trades by catching those big and best trends that run further and faster, enabling you to deposit bigger chunks of cash into your account. And you'll massively reduce your losing streaks and your drawdowns by actively steering clear of the choppy ranging markets, which means the unnecessary excessive losses will be a thing of the past. Now, of course, you will still take losses. This technique doesn't in any way guarantee the outcome of the trade. The market conditions can change for any reason at any time. So I'm not suggesting this is going to give you anywhere close to 100% wins, but it does allow you to trade with the best odds stacked in your favor, and it gives each of your trades a higher probability of winning, which means your losses will be fewer and your losing streaks will be shorter. So the emotional roller coaster that people experience with wild swings up and down in your equity curve will be eradicated. With a higher win rate and fewer losses, you'll have a much calmer, smoother ride. So stress is going to vanish from your trade, and it will actually become enjoyable again. So you've got to agree that sounds good, don't you? Well, I hope so anyway. if that sounds good to you, please put it into the chat box so I know that this is working for you. Let me just wait and see. Yeah. Now, I know it may appear a little bit too simple, but honestly, it is. That is the point. Trading is simple. It's one of the keys to success. The best traders keep things simple, and incorporating currency strength analysis is just about as easy and straightforward as it comes. You can pick any strategy or system you like. It doesn't matter what entry rules you use, which indicators you use, what time frame you trade, or any other parameter that you like. You just pick your favorite system and now add currency strength analysis as a final confirmation before you enter, and watch your results skyrocket. Check that free currency strength tool on my site. Check which currency is strong and getting stronger and which is weak and getting weaker. Find the appropriate pair, and now you go over to that chart and you trade your usual system. Now think about what that one extra simple step will do for your results. It's easy, isn't it? It is the key to unlocking your full profit potential, no matter what system you trade. Now, please, like I said, I know a lot of you have been typing in already. Let me know what you think of this so far. Use that chat box and just let me know if this is actually all making sense to you and I'm not just babbling on inanely. You know, has it opened your eyes to an easier way of trading the currency markets? Trading isn't as hard as most people think. The problem is simply that most people forget to look at the full picture. You know, it is a simple mistake to make. We've all done it. But now that you know the right way, really, there's no reason and there's no excuse not to skyrocket yourself to improved results. Does that all that make sense to you? There are lots of people saying yes. Pretty good. Okay, well, in a moment, we will have a decent Q&A session, and I'll actually open this up and get some interaction with you. You know, we can ask as many questions about Forex and currency strength trading as we like in the time that we've got available. But what I've shown you today, it has been quite quick in order to give you an overview of the key information in the relatively short time that we've got. So, you know, the whole event today with all the presenters is just about giving you education and really giving you as much knowledge as we can up front for free. But obviously that means that I've only been able to give you the tip of the iceberg, and if you are someone who's really committed to your own success, you may want a little bit more help to guide you along the way. So I've actually put together an additional 5-hour training experience for you where I literally break down the complete process and I teach you a full system, including giving you a number of automated tools and additional tools that will help you get the maximum benefit from this method. Now, don't worry, you are not going to get a horrible sales pitch now. I'm just going to show you what the course is so you know what you're getting, and then I'm going to make you an offer that you can't refuse. It will be a very nice surprise that you won't be expecting, And if you want more detailed training, then you are going to love what I show you. I've packaged it up into 10 powerful video lessons to teach you everything that you need to know about currency strength trading so that you can operate like a professional in the real Forex market. Each lesson is approximately 25 minutes in segments, so there's nearly 5 hours of training in total, and every lesson is crammed with just the must-know information that cuts straight to the chase. I have stripped it all back so that you get the crucial actionable points that will make you a more profitable trader without any unnecessary filler. You'll get a great education teaching you the truth about the Forex market so that you understand what the big players are doing and how the market really works. You'll find out how prices really move and discover why the price is more likely to move in one direction rather than the other. That's something a lot of people don't know about. I'll teach you how to exit for trade maximum profits. Money is obviously made on the exit, not on your entry. It's where you leave the market that matters. I'll teach you professional money management that will maximize your gains and it will minimize your losses. You'll get an advanced lesson on precisely how to use the currency strength analysis tool. I'll show you how to really analyze that and read it and use it to its full potential. You'll be taught a full system and the exact conditions that dictate a trade entry. I'll walk you through various trade entry examples, show you entry after entry so the pattern really becomes ingrained in your mind. You'll learn about correct stop loss placement and incorporating trailing stops so that you can lock in profit and reduce your risk and also increase the ratio size of your wins compared to losses, and you'll even learn about all the intricacies of the system, such as what to expect under different market conditions, ranging or trending, how to handle news, when to cancel pending orders, which market session to trade, and obviously a lot more included. I've been training aspiring traders since 2012, so I've had and answered every single question imaginable, so I've addressed them all here for you so that you have a solution before you even have that question. If you've got a question, someone else has already asked it before you, so I've tried to cover that in this simple course. So how much is all that worth to you? Well, Complete Currency Trader, which is my site, is one of, if not the most expensive Forex education sites in the world, and that is deliberate by design. I very purposely charge a much higher price for our services for the simple fact that we believe we offer and provide the very best training you can find anywhere specifically for Forex. I charge $20,000 for a single day of consultation. People pay $3,500 to have a conference call with me just for a couple of hours to be able to ask me questions. We sell a training package for $14,000 and mentoring packages for $30,000. In this course, you're getting 10 video lessons, totaling maybe 5.5 hours of training. But in addition to those videos, I'll give you a 57-page ebook that puts the entire system into an easy-to-reference written format for when you want to quickly refresh your memory about a specific point. You'll also get an entry indicator that sits on your charts and visually shows you exactly where to enter a new trade and where to put your stop loss. So you don't have to worry about figuring all that out. It's already on your chart and you just need to place your orders where that indicator tells you to. I'll give you an automated trailing stop loss manager that will actually move your stop loss for you and lock in profits on autopilot. So you don't have to fumble about with complicated order windows in your broker platform. You just enter the trade and you can walk away and let this control everything for you if you like. And then of course there's the bespoke individual currency strength analysis tool. Now you already know there is a free version available on my site that you can use whenever you like, free of charge, but I will give you a version that you can actually download and install onto your own trading platform. It runs inside your own platform. That's the secret weapon that enables you to step into the market with laser-like precision and grab the profits that are on offer. And this pulls the lid back and it gives you a bird's eye view of what is happening behind the scenes in the real market. Now, this downloadable version runs directly in your own platform, so you're not going to be reliant on me or my site. You know, as well as I do, that it's not unusual to see a course like this being sold for between $200 and $500, but as you're on this event today with Investor Inspiration, you're going to be able to get it all for just $9.97. That's less than $10 for everything that I've just shown you there on the screen. If sometimes just being in the right place at the right time does finally drop good things in your lap, so please do take advantage of this while the offer is there. If you want to know how to trade Forex profitably and consistently and with ease, this course will teach you how to do it and it will give you all the tools that you need to achieve it. I know that I can show anyone who's willing to pay attention how to create their own fortune in the Forex market, and that is what this course is designed to help you achieve. It is a stepping stone to get you started on the profitable track, but I'm not the sort of person who would just ask you to take my word for that. I do believe that the responsibility of an educator should be on me, basically, to deliver the results to you without you taking any risks, so that I can prove to you that I am actually someone that is worth listening to and can genuinely help you. So I'll make this the easiest decision you've ever made by shouldering all the risk so that you literally can't lose. Grab the course right now, try it out, put it to the test, and if you're not happy for any reason at all or no reason at all, just ask for your money back before the course is finished and I'll refund you in full. No questions asked, no hassle, no delay whatsoever. And not only that, but you can actually keep most of the bonuses and all the stuff that you download. So you can ask for a refund. You'll still keep the system ebooks. So you've got the system there. You'll still keep the downloadable currency strength analysis tool forever. You'll still keep the entry indicator and the trailing stop loss manager, etc. So to all intents and purposes, you can order this, ask for a refund, and keep absolutely everything for free anyway, apart from the video lessons that are in a members area. So there's zero risk for you. It's less than $10 anyway, and you have this guarantee. So hopefully that makes this a no-brainer for you. There is that link on the screen, and I think I can put a, let me just copy that. Hopefully I can put this into the chat box. Where's my chat box gone? I'll put a link in there for you. Let's see if I can paste that in so you can actually see the link and click it directly to go in. There you go. Hopefully that link has now just come up into the chat box or the question box. If you look at that on the right hand side, you'll be able to just click that directly. And before anyone asks, the offer that I've just made isn't an introduction price. It's not a trial period. There's no subscription, your access won't expire, and you are not being sneakily signed up to any recurring billing or anything like that. What you see is what you get. This is straight up one-off payment of less than $10 for lifetime access to that entire course with no hidden surprises at all. The reason I'm offering this at such a ridiculously low price is purely because I'm hoping that if I can impress you enough and I can actually deliver tangible results that improves your trading very, very quickly, then you may at some point in the future want to take things further and advance your trading, and you'll want to sign up for one of my other more advanced trading packages, which I do charge a lot more money for. So what this is a bribe. It's an ethical bribe, I hope, and it works massively to your advantage, but that is the honest reason why I'm doing this. I'm hoping that by giving you something fantastic upfront as a goodwill gesture like this, then that's going to come back to me at some point later in the future, and that will benefit me at some point. So I believe I had 45 minutes, which I think I'm just up to on the minute, but if we've got time, if Will wants me to keep going, I can open this up to a Q&A now and actually look through your questions and help you as much as I can. And I'm very happy to stay on. Okay, William's just put it on there, 1 minute remaining. So let me just quickly check this. Okay, yeah, the most common question there is what trading platform is he using, what broker? The system that I teach, or the indicators that you get and the downloadable version that you can plug into your own platform, is MT4. I teach this on MT4. That's what the indicators. Obviously, you can trade anything you like. If you want to use the free indicator that is available on my website, then you can trade any platform that you like. You know, it's not platform based, but if you're going to download the tools that I give you that automate a lot of this, then you would need to be trading in MT4. But like I said, there's a free indicator on my site anyway that can be used with anything, but this course itself that will teach you that system and give you all that training is basically based around the MetaTrader 4 trading platform.